Minecraft speedrunning. When I said that, you probably just thought, open up a new world, find a village, get to the nether, get blaze swords, beat the end dragon. But there's more. And when I say more, I'm talking about Bedwars speedruns. Unlike normal Minecraft, there are loads of different Bedwars speedrun categories, and I tried to get some. Why, you ask? To boost my self-esteem! But even though I didn't go for the quickest solo win ever, these world records took ages to get, so if you do end up enjoying this video, then please consider subscribing. I'm trying to hit 500 subscribers before the sun explodes, so liking and subscribing and following me on Twitch would really be appreciated. Anyways, enjoy. So this first speedrun was the quickest kill in Bedwars Ultimate mode, and you might be saying, oh, that's easy, all you do is go to Swordsman Kit and teleport to the other island. No. Since the speedrun was fairly easy, it meant that the world record run was really quick. So off the bat, the speedrun was going to be hard. But then I saw that the world record was done by two people. There came my second problem. I have too many friends to choose from. Just kidding, I have no friends. So first, I had to be really quick, and second, I had to do it on my own. And then, I started speedrunning. Thick. Are you kidding me? No. What was that? What? Okay. Wait, no, I went to the wrong spot, no! Yeah, it wasn't going too good. What I was doing wrong was I didn't have a plan. I was just going into random games and hoping for the best. So I looked at second place and it was on Orchestra, a map where you can hop from one island to another without any blocks. I then realised that if you and the enemy were to hop to the same island straight away, it could be faster than first place. So I had a plan, to only queue maps where you would rush one island first, and then the other team. But the problem is that you need to rely on the other team to also be as quick as you, which is what made it so, so hard. Oh, okay, please. Oh no, oh, I don't have enough time. No, and there we go. Yes. No, oh, pink. Why? Ultimates. Yes. No. Yes. Me and my teammate, we will get... Oh. We will get the world records. Why are you going to diamond? No. It may not seem like it, but now I had spent over 2 hours trying to get the speedrun. But then this happens. And yes, I can actually do this. Come on, yes, was that it? I did it, I got the world record. I then submitted it and bam, 2 hours later it was accepted and I beat first place by 316 milliseconds. And yes, this is on the actual speedrun.com website, so if you go on there, search Hypixel Bedwars, go on Dream, Ultimate, and then kill, it will be me, the man, the myth, the legend! But this was only the start of my speedrunning journey, and the next one will be much, much harder. Why did I do this? The last one took 2 hours, but this one took days. Quickest time to get a full inventory of unique items. I don't know why I did this, because there were much easier world records to get, but I guess I'm just too appreciative of my fans. I don't want to bore them with, spawn into a game, walk into the generator, and now I have first place. Along with 20 other people. The person in first place was 3R9, who is a 1000 star Twitch streamer and a really good friend of mine, with 4 minutes and 31 seconds. I'll run down on what he did. So when he spawned in, he bought 48 blocks and rushed the team next to him. Once he did that, he took their wool and bought more blocks and shears. He then went back to his base and bridged the mid and got a seed, grass and fern with the shears. Then he got 11 emeralds and went back to his base, also with 7 diamonds. He then bought gold forge with the diamonds and got rushed by blue, killed them, got their wool, and then bought a bunch of things. Since you could only do this speedrun on light zone, you needed map selector to do it. Now you see, I was doing these speedruns on my ult, so that wouldn't ruin my stats. But since you could only do it on one map, I had to use map selector. which I could only use on my main. In other words, I basically had to ruin my stats to get this world record, and after like 2 seconds of thinking, I decided to do it. Fortunately though, hypixel only counts final deaths if you leave the game without a bed, so if I left the game and I have a bed, it wouldn't decrease my FKDR. But my win-loss ratio is just a little shit hypixel, it can go down as much as possible, and so I went into my first game. I was too slow. I rushed grey, which was a mistake, and I should have got back to my base quicker. By the way, this wasn't actually the first attempt. I just kinda deleted the footage. Yeah. But after about 2 hours of failed attempts, I was feeling pretty bored. So I thought, hey, why don't I just do the speedrun, but live? So I did. There, hello. Oh, I'm so sorry. I was talking for that whole time. Oh my, I'm so, yeah. Today, I'm going for a Bedwars World Record. Yeah, this is basically the whole stream. It was just full of failed attempts and me trying to look good at Freelick Bridging, then falling. And so after an hour and a half, I was unsuccessful and I ended stream. It's 6:30 PM, just finished dinner. I have tons of unfinished homework. With the past 2 days of unsuccessful world record attempts, I press go live. Yeah, I streamed it again, 2 days later. I was desperate, okay? I'd already destroyed my win-loss ratio, so I had to carry on, or it would all go to waste. Now, this stream was a pretty bad one. I thought that I got the world record at one point, but my PC was so slow that I literally couldn't open a new tab without Google crashing. And then when Google crashes, it wouldn't let me open the app again. So I was that much of a loser, I had to use my phone, and I wasn't even close. But yeah, it was once again an unsuccessful hour and a half stream, and I was actually planning to stream longer, but my PC was that slow because I was live, I had to end, or I swear I would have like exploded or something. But you see, I was not done. I may have ended stream, but I didn't end speedrunning. For the next few hours, I tried and I tried and I tried, but I was still unsuccessful. It was 10 minutes before I had to go to bed, and I decided to play one more game. And this is what happened. Okay, and they're going Diamond Gen. Have they noticed me yet? Yep. Oh, the combos, I'm literally just too good. Oh, they made the bridge to me for diamond. Oh, how nice. Blue's such a gentleman. Gimme seeds, please. Seeds, yes. Okay, aqua, yes. Aqua and white, oh, what a deal. Okay, how am I so good? Okay, I'm just gonna grab these blocks. Okay, I have a minute. Start spending stuff. Gold, then buy water bucket. Pop-up tower. Okay, I need 7 gold. Actually, wait, is this it? I think this is it. Days of speedrunning, uncountable losses gained, and I'd finally done it. I quickly uploaded the run onto YouTube, submitted it, then went to sleep. When I woke up, to my surprise, it wasn't accepted. But I checked 30 minutes later and... yeah! Oh, that took way too long. Oh my. You better subscribe after that. You better subscribe after that.